Awesome. Now figure out how to make you do a 180-degree turn and then knock off something on the other side from each, you know, from each of those three tape positions. Right here.